regrets, coyote. We just come from such different sets of circumstance. I'm up all night in the studios and you're up early on your ranch. You'll be brushing out a broodmare's tail while the sun is ascending, and I'll just be getting home with my reel to reel. There's no comprehending just how close to the bone and the skin and the eyes and the lips you can get and still feel so alone and still feel related, like stations in some relay. You're not a hit and run driver, no, no, racing away. You just picked up a hitcher, prisoner of the white lines on the freeway. We saw a farmhouse burning down in the middle of nowhere, in the middle of the night. We rolled right past that tragedy till we turned into some roadhouse lights where a local band was playing. Locals were up kicking and shaking on the floor. The next thing I know, that coyote's at my door. He pins me in a corner and he won't take no. He drags me out on the dance floor and we're dancing close and slow. Now he's got a woman at home. He's got another woman down the hall. He seems to want me anyway. Why'd you have to get so drunk and lead me on that way? You just picked up a hitcher, a prisoner of the white lines on the freeway. I looked a coyote right in the face on the road to Balgeny near my old hometown. He went running through the whisker weed, chasing some prize down, and a hawk was playing with him. Coyote was jumping straight up and making passes. Had those same eyes just like yours under your dark glasses. Privately probing the public rooms, peeking through keyholes and numbered doors, where the players lick their wounds and take their temporary lovers and their pills and powders to get them through this passion play. No regrets, coyote. I just get off up a ways. You just pick up a hitcher, prisoner of the white lines on the freeway. Coyote's in the coffee shop. He's staring a hole in his scrambled eggs. He picks up my scent on his fingers while he's watching the waitress's legs. He's too far from the Bay of Fundy, from Appaloosas and eagles and tides, and the air-conditioned cubicles and the carbon ribbon rides are spelling it out so clear. Either he's gonna have to stand and fight or take off out of here. I tried to run away myself, to run away and wrestle with my ego. This flame you put here in this Eskimo, in this hitcher, in this prisoner.